been compromised. Abort and walk away now.
Who?
ICA. They tracked me. Don't know how.
It's what they do. How many?
One prime asset and a whole pack of up-and-comers. They've infiltrated the club searching for us. Christ, I think I killed one of them. Get out now before they spot you.
No. They found us once. They'll find us again. Keep your head down. I'll take care of this.
Is still bad. No, I haven't seen so much as an owl out here.
Agent Price.
This is like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Just keep trying, Agent Montgomery. Our client considers Agent 47 and Olivia Hall as a serious threat. You can't underestimate them.
I never do, Jiao. We'll find them. We're all in position.
Good. Report back to me if there's anything.
Don't worry.
Start talking to people and then I just forget. don't worry, I'll find them. Yeah, okay. I'll meet you inside. Yeah, bye. Excuse me. I was wondering if you could help me find my bike. Now, I have lost my allergy pills, if you know what I mean. I can get you in for free if you help me.
for a place?
Yeah.
This is a restricted area, sir. You need to leave the area right away.
Thank you for your cooperation.
I know you're busy, but you didn't happen to find my bike with...
I found
it. You are a lifesaver. Thank you. Hey, look, if you want to get into the club, I can get you in for free. You know, you look like a man who needs to let off a little steam.
I accept.
Oh, you are a little stiff. You really need to come inside. But I promise you, my allergy pills can remove some of that tension. Follow me. I should be on the list. Sir. The name is Helfried Ziegler, and this gentleman is my plus one.
You look cool. Come inside. Why are you all up in my face, mister?
You have to put this sticker on your phone. No photos allowed. Even when you're on the guest list. Move along.
Excuse me, if you're coming through, I have to frisk you.
Only take a minute, okay?
Enjoy your night.
Sorry about this, sir. Won't be a moment. Right, that's it. Keep moving, please.
Come on, follow me. I can show you around if you want. Oh, this place is fantastic. It's hard to get here, but it's the best party anywhere. Oh, and thanks for your help, by the way. Now, if you want to warm up first,
strange.
Right now.
If you want to pass, you need to comply to a frisk, sir.
Thank you.
Hold it, sir. I can't let you enter before I have a look in your pockets.
Thank you.
received.
Tem's here. No updates. Target probably bailed.
He's here. He has to be. Don't get comfortable.
Agent Tem's.
From the jaws of defeat, I would suggest getting it over with.
Thank you.
other explanation for it. Go silent, we can't risk it.
Transaction of my own, then I'll drop it off.
Yeah, I know. It's on the receipt, right? Ring the doorbell at the drop-off. Wouldn't have killed the guy to meet me outside, but what the hell do I care, right? Listen, I don't want to be on the phone when my dealer shows. I'll talk to you later. Yeah.
One step ahead. It doesn't make sense. Unless this channel isn't secure. Don't take any chances. Freeze him out.
Excuse me. Think you lost something?
Sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
Tremaine, reporting in. No update on target.
Stay alert. We don't need to give him an opportunity to strike.
Agent Tremaine.
Thank you.
essential, it's me.
If any of you make it out of this debacle, you're the laughing stocks of the ICA.
Man! We got a possible situation. Someone's in trouble.
In gear, man. How hard can it be?
ticket on you?
Come on.
What's this ticket sitting on about?
This isn't an arcade. Just let me in quietly. No one will know what I'm doing. If I could let you through without a ticket, then you wouldn't have a ticket.
Understood. You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there. You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
But not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables, and yet, here we are. Status quo. It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies. It only changes hands. The best you can do is claim it. I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring?